take for this welterweight bout. Conor McGregor.
Ready?
Tyron Woodley. Ready? Here we go! Five-minute round.
Tyron Woodley is extremely powerful.
Oh, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe. Oh, very nice. Oh, that one hurt him. Oh, he's landing. Damaging left hand. Man, he just missed. Strong jab.
Welcome to the jungle.
Nice combination. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Vicious combination.
Oh! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here. Solid jab.
Oh! Head kick.
Big shots.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Beautiful body shot there, too.
He scores with a huge left. Big combination.
Nice jab. Oh, big left. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
He scores with a huge left hand. Just like that. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout. We can see it one more time. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the KO here. Check it out here. Bam! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levigne has called a stop to this contest.